dumbass, if you disturb that nest, they'll find our bloated corpses down here a week from now, full of blood-flying maggots.
Are they that bad? We don't have anything like that in Morley.
Trust me, they're that bad. And this year is the worst I've ever seen.
There's a way around 3 years from now.
Staring at nothing.
I don't think the Duke and Stilton are on good terms.
Today feels different. Stilton seems spooked.
Watch yourself up there. Nobody's repaired the balcony yet. If those supports break, I might not be able to catch your heavy ass.
I'm counting on you, ma'am. It might be romantic.
All right.
To do with a request like that? Gooseberry wine in the south?
from better families. I should think that's just obvious.
Whatever happened seems to be centered at some focal point. I need the combination to Stilton's study.
Like reinforced glass. Was there a break-in?
Nothing of the sort. We're just renovating for Mr. Stilton.
His windows went out of style? These rich chaffers drive me nuts.
Stilton just worries about his home and about how he speaks and dresses. Always afraid of making some mistake, socially speaking.
That's no way to live. Not even comfortable in your own skin. I'll let you get back to it. I've got to get back to Dunwall. I feel so bad.
I haven't seen the kids in 2 years.
At least I'm not.
Thank you.
chest. Bet it's full of fancy clothes and exotic jewelry. I'd love to see the silver grafts they take here.
Ah, clothes smell like old people. Probably from a charity shop.
Wish I knew how this silver graft machine works. We could take a picture together.
I want to take Clarissa and the kids to that silver graft studio not too far from here and have our portrait made. But it's expensive.
There's a brooch or something, maybe made of bone? Seems weird. I'm not touching that. And, more old clothes.
Be sure to check all the pockets.
Stilton?
Stilton must be a big reader. I saw the books in the study.
Stilton? Hardly. Those are for show.
Why would you buy so many books if you're not even gonna read them?
They're not books. They're symbols of wealth and good breeding. Now, get back to doing your job.
Yes, ma'am.
wildlife is so rich here in Karnaca.
Changed the combination since then.
Damn. What are they doing?
Come on. Someone could show up any minute.
Stop crying. For once, something interesting is happening. If a bunch of drunk aristocrats are having an orgy, I don't want to miss it.
I bet it's a seance with spirit boards and candles. Stilton invited that eccentric lady from the Royal Conservatory, Brianna Ashworth.
Shit, I heard something. Move!
An entire shipment of whale...
You worked this assignment?
Since the month of Hearst last year. Stilton's all right.
Sheila told me he used to be a miner.
Yeah, but that was a long time ago. He's done really well for himself. Look around.
Well, anyone who has the Duke over for a dinner party or whatever this is, I'd say he's doing well. Someday this will be me.
Oh, I'm sure of it.
Guard was protecting Stilton back then. Aramis Stilton, before things went wrong. Stilton's combination is missing.
the Duke trusts me, I can finally rest easy. After tonight, it will all go well.
Oh, the look on his face. Well, who was he expecting, the Empress? What a fool.
Pressured me into it. I never would have agreed to this ritual, or whatever it is. Sometimes I wonder, is Luca Bell truly his father's son?
Oh my, is that my breath I'm smelling?
I should Maybe never have agreed to host this event. What was I thinking? Tonight, I'll see Megan, and we'll laugh about all of this. She'll laugh that I was worried. Worried over nothing. Sometimes I think I'd rather be down below working the rock. This huge place. What has it gotten me? Theo's gone like he never even existed.
Wait till he puts on those
All I've got left of memories and a few statues scattered across the city.
This is to keep you from seeing whatever drove you into a nightmare tonight.
She wouldn't know a promotion if it hit her in the head. In fact, maybe...
What effect is knocking Stilton unconscious going to have on the present? That notebook contains Stilton's combination.
Suit in all the aisles, they would still turn their noses up at him. He stopped trying. And Stilton, like the ore he mines, there is something of value underneath that gruff exterior. He has drawn up designs that should prevent collapses in the older tunnels. He hopes to implement them soon. He laments hosting their silly seance at his home. He indulges the young Duke because he loved his father. He's worried about something Duke Luca Abel has done. The son is nothing like his father. At the gala, they joked loud enough that he could hear something about his shoes. Being the finest Calkin he has to offer. But he carried on. It was nothing he hadn't heard before. Aaron Stilton, born in Squalor, on the Isle of Morley. Now he runs most of the mines at Carnocker. Stilton devised a mask to help the miners take in less dust as they work. He wants silver, not sick workers. There was a time when he tried to impress them, to hide his humble beginnings. But he no longer cares. It is a great sadness in him. He misses his friend and confidant, the old Duke, the Adanus. He never trusted Luca Abel. He seeks only to tolerate him. He hopes the young Duke will grow into his responsibilities. The aristocrats barely tolerate him, but he is not without friends. There was the old Duke, and Megan Foster. He sees the beauty in the eyes, rich veins of ore cutting through quartz. Great caverns, lit by phosphorescent life within the stone.
washed up here? What happened? Things seem to be the worst here. The two times are overlapping somehow.
It's time to begin. Where's Stilton? I should never have kept him on just because he and my father were close.
What we're about to attempt has never been done. It's beyond my understanding, and certainly beyond yours. If anyone has any doubts, set them aside.